this camp is exclusively conducting the people for disabilities. The major issues we are facing in the process of this vaccination is the lack of availability of vaccination, and the second one is that the process which is conducted, this vaccination process, is the heavy crowded area. So it is the high risk, the people like this disabled people, they are come to the crowd area, and also the availability of the vaccination. The municipality has decided to fix process for ensuring the vaccination process, the entire people, those who are living in the municipal area and surrounding panchayat also. This process, completing this process, we expect that more than 200 people, those who have facing the disability issues, will get the vaccination today this program.